we're going to be trying out these sub loads as they were meant to be used with a suppressor as quiet as it can be. So we're going to commence to this testing here. We're going to shoot a couple of full power loads through the rifle, see what they sound like, you know, and then put the suppressor on, shoot the same supersonic loads through there, get an idea of what that sounds like, and then we'll move on to the suppressed loads.